I think chivalry is whenever a guy tries to...
It's when a guy pays for your meal. It's when a guy opens a door for you. When a guy asks my dad to go out on a date.
Respectful to women.
Hey, what's chivalry?
Chivalry is when a guy...
Look at the camera.
...respects a girl and follows all the rules of society and treating her right.
Where'd you learn that?
Miss Snow.
Chivalry is whenever you do nice things for girls. Or
chivalry. It's more than just being nice to girls or respecting women. It's a way of living to go. Literally. They set the standards of chivalry in the Middle Ages. It was about protecting women at all costs and treating them like you would your own daughter. Where's that chivalry gone to now?
As we are on the same path, I suppose you boys may follow me to Mordostartan. From there I seek navigation and march alone.
We thank you, and may we have your name?
I'm Isabel, the last living member of the Harshbarger Order.
Well, Isabel, my brother and myself will ensure that you run into no danger while you travel with us. With our huge muscles, we shall protect you.
Who protect what?
To be fair, everyone will protect each other equally, I'm certain.
But we will protect her more because we are men.
Man, sure respect girls because it helps you get in and get out. You know what I'm saying? You feel me? You know?
Andy, what's the importance of respecting women?
The importance of respecting women isn't just because it's being nice or helping a girl out. Actually, it's about the fact that God made us for that purpose. We were created to serve others, and God made girls as a gift. He made us out of dust, but when he made the girl, he formed her out of our ribs. So we're given the gift of girls, so we need to treat them as a gift.
Look, it's really simple. We just want you guys to treat us with respect.
See? That's what we're talking about. Did you hear that, Dwight?
Yes. Did you hear that, Michael?
No, Dwight. Respect. R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Find out what it means to me. All right, you know what? That's it. Conference room, 5 minutes. Women's appreciation.
Me down, but wait. Tell me that you're sorry. Didn't think I'd turn around. Say,
you're so good for something. Gosh. Hurry up!
I'm
going to class.
Hey, how have you been?
Good, how are you?
What the heck, man? Why aren't my chick right now?
I just heard. She told me
twice.
I didn't.
What the heck?
I'm sorry.
You talk to guys, right?
I know. You told me I'm sorry.
Oh my goodness. You know what? This is why it never works between us.
I'm sorry.
You're way too beautiful, girl. That's why it'll never work. You have me suicide. Nice guys finish last. That's why I'll treat you like trash. It's not what I really wanna do. But you only date bad guys, so
I've seen guys speak to women with this much respect, and I deplore that. My mother is just totally, I grew up, my mother raised me, so I have this much respect for women, and I fight often because of that. And it gives me a lot of friends. I mean, I get a lot of friends because, but also, I get a lot of friends because I have respect for women, ultra respect for women. But then, like, I was liking this girl in Tam, and I'm extra nice, you know, extra gentleman. I'm extra just like, oh, you're beautiful and you deserve the best. And she told me I was too nice. I couldn't believe it. It wouldn't work because I was too nice. That was the ultimate stab in the back. So I went through a week of just going, forget it, I'm just going to be like them. Because they seem to get the girls and they call girls the B word.
I don't respect them like they used to because the women don't take care of it no more. They think we're weird or they think you're a nerd if you're nice. So we act mean. So the girls think we're tough, and then they like us more.
It only takes a spark to start a wildfire. We need to be that spark. We need to start respecting girls more. And maybe other guys will act the same way. Lead by example. Maybe if we all are nice to girls and respect them and act chivalrous, maybe then they won't think we're just trying to hook up with them. It only takes one person to start a revolution.
Respect.
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 Respect.